Hi, everybody, and good evening, and welcome to the second annual Gala Funkosi USA. We're here at a beautiful, beautiful venue with the celebrities, with the power players, and with the people who have a heart. We're on the red carpet interviewing and getting great thoughts from people as we contribute to Funkosi USA, an organization that is helping women in Haiti. So it may be hot in Haiti, but it's hot on the red carpet. Stay tuned. We have a rare opportunity. We have a rare opportunity here with incredibly giving people here. Marguerite, thank you so much for all the work behind the scenes. Russell, of course, your dedication and in a giant in the entertainment industry, but your visibility draws attention, and you've chosen to draw it here. Of course, Garcelle.
Hi.
Share a little bit about Funkosi.
Well, Funkosi is really near and dear to my heart because I'm from Haiti, and without them helping women in Haiti who are the poorest of the poor, they would be devastated. So it's really wonderful, and to have someone like Russell and Marguerite be the helm, yeah. She's the glue for all this, and we're so grateful.
Yes, thank you, Russell.
I'm grateful to Marguerite and to Garcelle for what they're doing for Funkosi. But for me, just I know that the empowerment of women in these kind of underserved communities is key. And sending their children to school and doing the work that they do is phenomenal and necessary, especially now. I mean, they've been through so much, and still they stand 23 years later as a great foundation helping a lot of people. So I'm very happy to be here.
Thank you, Russell.
So what we really love about Funkosi is that Funkosi is not in the poverty business. Funkosi is in the empowerment business. Get out of the poverty business, exactly. It's not give me, give me, give me. It's really giving back and lifting the women up so that they can be out of the abyss and the degradation of poverty. And you know, when you're poor, you're really invisible. No one really sees you. No one really cares about you.
When you have a business, you become empowered, and then you, never mind that they see you, but you see yourself differently. That's beautiful.
Absolutely. And I went on an inside trip with Marguerite, and I saw the women who are beginning in the program and the women who are ending at the 18-month program, and to see the difference in their pride, in their confidence, in their kids being dressed, in their kids being healthy, and seeing their home, it really just makes you feel like Funkosi is doing something.
It's amazing, and you all are. So Hollywood has its various personalities, but this is living proof of three hardworking, creative, brilliant people who are putting their time and energy into lifting up women all over the world, specifically in Haiti. Thank you so much.
Thank you.